Besides your work and study commitments, as well as keeping up with dating in general, do you explore any cultural fields of your choice?
Why people are not getting to the point where they should be getting. So the rich are getting much richer than expected, and the poor are getting dominated by the rich people.